You want to introduce us?
Why can't I just tape?
What?
Why is there two
Where's
cameras?
Your tape? Where's your camera?
It's in there, but why does there have to be two cameras?
One is the job of watching Susan's reaction, and the other one is the job of just following on him. You're supposed to follow him, I'm following her.
I should just have the camera. There could be no two cameras.
Why are you not understanding the concept? It's two cameras. You need two locations.
No, you don't.
Georgia.
The talk before.
Georgia.
That's a great dichotomy. Great two. Great pair.
Just an old sweet song. Keeps Georgia on my mind.
Say hello.
I said a Georgia.
That's quite a pair. Here we are on this gorgeous day, August day.
On this day,
it was raining. All of a sudden, it cleared up. Sun is shining on my back, and the water's a little dirty for my liking. Oh, that's not nice. That's not nice. I can't believe he got up.
What do you mean, can't believe he got up? I'm telling you, this is where...
Susan is,
Right there is where
Ooh,
the fish come.
It's fishing.
When you get splat... Oh, spilling beers.
They don't like that on this lake.
Oh, look, I got one! Oh, come on.
That's a lie. That's a lie.
Oh, he almost got it. Oh yeah! Come on, come on, come on!
No, no, no! You gotta like tease it. You can't just come up that fast. No, don't jerk it.
Don't jerk it.
Oh, to hook it, you mean? You gotta drag a little bit.
You don't know. Oh, see, see, he's nibbling. On his head. Is he crazy? Stop the camera! Oh my god!
Where's she going?
You are crazy!
It's for you. Don't go anywhere.
Wait, you gotta get on your knee! Get
I am on my knee.
You are? On
I just wanted to let you know that I've knocked him down plenty. I've been planning the rest of our lives. And for a very long time now, I've been trying to figure out how to do it. How to do something special for my special lady. And I think this was it. Daggett Lake was so amazing for us last year. And I think it was when we became the closest. So I knew that this was the place. And it's 8:08.
The dawn is breaking.
Shining. She said yes or no?
Yes, I said yes!
You're barely waking.
And
I'm tangled up in you. I'm open.
I'm pretty sure it sank.
Somehow find you and
good guess, I'm good.
I'm quiet, you know. You make a first impression.
Diamond is
I've found. Scared to know I'm always on your mind. Even the best fall down sometimes. Even the stars refuse to shine. Out of the back you fall in time. Somehow find you and I collide.
I think you need a snorkel, man.
Oh my god.
Oh, it's so mushy.
Ah, that's all right.
Should have been right here.
It was over here, I think, that you took it out. I almost caught a fish at the same time.
Well, I'm hanging with the fishies.
This is compliments of Lisa's connection.
Yay, Lisa! Oh my gosh.
You should have seen, this is like the third version. You know how many times I failed with this thing?
What do you mean?
It didn't work a lot of times. I didn't have the third pole, I didn't have the second pole.
Hey, Dad!
17 trips to Home Depot later.
I notified the dog, Rudy's fine.
Rudy's okay, he accepts it?
Rudy's giving his blessing.
I almost passed out.
I know, I couldn't have you hold the video camera.
Well, what did it look like?
There's the celebration.
What did you think was going on?
Sorry for the shaking. A little sore.
What did you think was going on?
Darren, Susan! Darren!
Oh, shit. I missed it. Pretend to do it again.
That's it. You're stuck.
There's Tom. Tom was here the whole time. Tom is an integral part. Anything you were saying before I hit cut? She said yes.
Say? Show the ring, show the ring, show the ring.
Ah, look!
Can you zoom in on the ring?
Well, I'm shaking a little because I'm sore.
You are shaking a lot.
Oh, you're shaking a lot. Can you see the ring?
Don't put the water on there. Yeah, I can see it.
In charge of intoxication.
Isn't that beautiful?
There we go.
I'm in charge of intoxication this weekend.
Oh,
isn't this beautiful? If I didn't have a friend like Lee, this never would have been able to happen.
And only you would think of something crazy enough to like
to
ski
need that.
In.
Let me get myself in this for just a second. All right.
I don't know. That's gonna be tough.
Did you know what? Like, at what point did you start to realize that he was hanging?
That's the question I'm asking. What did you think?
He said, "What does he have on his head?"
Thought it was a coat.
I thought it was a coat on his head. I was like, "What is he doing? Is he doing something funny?" I thought he was just doing something funny. And then I saw the Susan, "Will you marry me?" on his back, and I almost fell off.
I just want to say I would never be able to do that. I'd be too nervous something would go wrong. Oh, Darren has all the guts and all the creativity.
I got a bunch of videos for you to
this
see.
This is so...
Isn't it?
All the so guts and creativity.
Beautiful.
Does it look empty?
And he's quite the romantic.
It's
all right.
Really gorgeous.
See ya.
See ya.
Yes, it's all that matters.
Okay.
Yes!
You
want
to go ahead?
Listen, they're lucky. That's what I say. I'm quite the filmographer.
Why? I'd rather see you guys get married at Fox Hall.
What's wrong with Leonard's? It's a great quality catering hall.
Hey, it's management's going down.
Is that your father?
It was my dream. I didn't get a good raise.
But why do you say Fox Hollow?
I like it.
So you can gamble. That's why.
No, that's Foxwoods. Fox Hollow's got the nice new hotel.
Oh, yeah, right on Jennifer Turnpike.
She's got a lot of people coming in. I say skip the catering hall. Go straight to the
destination and the wedding.
Yeah, now you're talking my language. Aruba, baby. Hawaii.
Everything's on camera.
I'm getting
married. Let me ask you a question. Is Craig Dworkin invited?
I was going to call her.
Good thing you didn't call her.
Who?
She would have.
She would have. And they talk every Monday. So I was going to call her when we got here and I forgot we were going to
call her. Just call her and say, hey, do you mind?
She's deaf. She doesn't hear things.
Listen. Don't.
No, Ross, you got to stop with that. She didn't hear it. She didn't know.
I'm not hearing it.
Don't piss like on really my leg and tell me it's raining. She had an inkling.
Bit, huh? No, she was the right job.
Extreme proposals.
That's where we're going. I like extreme
proposals. This is what we do. You could have made a bigger banner.
She saw yeah, and it's big enough. It's not tiny.
As long as she can see.
It's 6 feet.
Yeah.
This is more.
All right, let's see if it works.